While the tourists rejoice the fresh snowfall in J&K, apple farmers in South Kashmir are facing snow woes. Several apple orchards in J&K's Pulwama have been damaged due to heavy snowfall in South Kashmir. Several apple orchards in Shopia have also been damaged due to heavy snowfall. Horticulture is the biggest industry in Kashmir as nearly 22 lakh metric tons of apple are exported from the valley. Snowfall has been heavier than usual for this season and is adversely affecting the apple produce. Around 70% of the production of apples has been affected. A team has already been constituted to assess the damage. A report will be submitted to the government as soon as possible to provide relief to the farmers.